And we beg. Oh, could you go and kiss? You go and kiss, Grandma.
There.
You want to
kiss?
Oh. Good, she's something. Oh.
Yeah, Ruth is a
back off, everybody. Yeah.
Donnie, who?
Back up. Pop up, Chris. Get out of the way.
Rebecca, grandmother got funny tricks.
Here I go.
Very good.
You don't remember?
In Kansas City, when we did this, and it was hotter than it is here by a long shot. And my father didn't fall in the punch bowl. He was just pulling your father out.
Oh, she said it was funny, funny. Look at this.
It was funny. His father was a riot, and so was mine.
Today we celebrated by putting the baby in the punch bowl.
Yeah, today we baptized the baby in the punch bowl, and they did it. It just amazed me. They put the whole baby in. No clothes or anything. I would not have ever dreamed 35 years ago.
My immersion.
I can't believe all of this is really happening. Yes, he's talking. Yes, he's picking up my voice here. Remember the day of our wedding when you told me, when I came to the altar and you said, speak up, there's a tape recorder.
Yeah.
And I thought you were telling me you loved me. And you can't even hear me on the record.
I bet you can't even hear me on the record.
Yes, he can hear you quite well. I have the record. I should give those to John. Well, give those to John. I'm a compulsive fan. I really am. 35 years ago, my goodness, my brother told me when I started crying at 9 o'clock in the morning that I really didn't have to get married if I didn't want to. And I said, they've hidden my groom in the closet. They've hidden his clothes.
Your brother, Alex, the funny one,
hidden his clothes. And
they would.
He's so horrible.
Ruth?
What's that?
Elizabeth and Albert got married. We were all on the train going to Chicago. We had Albert's shoes.
Well, they
didn't have any shoes for that whole trip.
His funny brother hid his clothes in a closet halfway across town in Kansas City. And I started crying, and my big brother Morris said to me, you don't have to get married if you don't want to, darling. See, that I was the only girl out of all these boys, and they didn't really want. They didn't know Bill. They kept saying, Bill who? And finally, one of them said, what does this Bill who do? And I said, he's an orthodontist. And my youngest brother said, that's a bird doctor.
You see, he lives up to his reputation.
Right, he's a bird, all right. He's a neat one. So I would never have dreamt. I always wanted to live in a pink house and have 12 children. Of course, I had to cheat to do it. And I used to live in a pink house down the valley.
We have a white house.
And 13 children. Well, I'll tell you, the last three are our chosen children, and I had to cheat to get them, but that's okay. Life is like that. I can't talk on forever.
This guy's battery's going to run out.
That's right.
Probably run out long before I do.